Hi, God bless everyone. I need to make this quick video. I'm very busy now preparing my house, getting my house in order. And I want to address that because many people are really confused. They have been asking me, you know, what does it mean to get our house in order and things like that, that I need to address. And then they also want to know about this day of May and, you know, what does it mean? Some people think I was saying that, famine and judgment is coming in May. All I'm saying is, and I'll repeat what I already said in my video, I saw that date on the screen, but right after I saw that date, I was told to prepare my house, and I was shown my house and how disorganized it was, which is true. I had stuff everywhere because I was organizing. I was pulling stuff out of cabinets and everything, and I just had stuff everywhere. It was a hot mess. And then I just was being kind of lazy about it, I guess. I don't know if lazy is the right word, because lazy means you just sitting around doing nothing, and that's not the case. I was actually quite busy with other things, but I was just not addressing my house the way that I needed to. And the Lord told me to clean my house. What that means is to organize my house, just to make sure that you all understand. Organize my house and get my house in order. Now, my friend who I've been friends with for years, strong woman of God, she was told May 15th, and she was told the same exact thing. It is a date to get her house in order, a date to get our house in order. Now, why does God want us to get our house in order? I did a video a while back, and I talked about how the Lord gave me a prophetic dream of cleanliness and how important it is to keep away demons. I'll put that video in the description box. And so it could mean a date that there is some kind of demonic, I don't know, I haven't seen a calendar yet. I don't think this whole year I haven't looked at it. I normally try to look at it once a year and see, you know, what days I need to pray down, because Satanists have certain days that they do a lot of witchcraft on the saints. And so it could be a day, and that's what I'm thinking, because the Lord showed me right after the date to get my house in order. So it could be a date that sometime in May where they're planning to do a lot of witchcraft on the saints. And I need to make sure I say this before I forget. Definitely, I do not believe it's a rapture date. I'm sorry. Some people think that I was trying to say something about the rapture. You are dead wrong. I don't know how you can be on my channel and think that. I definitely do not believe that the rapture will happen this month or this year. I'm being honest with you guys. I'm sorry, but that's what I believe. Now, am I God? Of course not. I can't say when the rapture is going to happen, but I definitely do not believe it's going to happen anytime soon. And I will draw you all's attention back to, you know, a recent dream that I released of my daughters, and when she saw the rapture and the condition of the earth and things like that. I don't know a prophet on this world that is a stronger prophet than my daughter. I'm just being honest. She's a prophet among prophets, and there are a lot of children who are very strong prophetically, and there will probably be people who hear me, and they know goodness well that they have children that are more prophetic than them. And I definitely believe in her prophecy, and her prophecy matches things that I have seen and many other prophets have seen as well. I do believe that we should be cleaning our house right now, because people have asked me, what does this mean? What does this mean? You know, I haven't bought one thing, because some people think that I'm saying that they need to go out and buy and shop and do this. And that's not what God showed me. Now, I'm not saying that. Don't twist my words. Lord Jesus, please help me in this video, Lord. Please help me, God, because people be twisting my words so bad. It is insane. Now, I'm not saying that you should not be prepared with food and provisions, whatever you need. I'm not saying that. I'm saying what I was shown in the dream. I was shown the condition of my house, and I needed to prepare my house. I needed to clean my house. And I will tell you all something. Since I had that, I actually did a study after I released that video. I did a search online for other people who had dreams of preparing their house, and I saw a common theme in their dreams. It was the Lord was showing them, clean your house, clean your house, clean your house. And people been having these same dreams for years about cleaning their house. I had somebody try to tell me that it means I'm going to die and all this kind of stuff. No, it does not mean I'm going to die. God showed me, let me say it again, God showed me my house, the condition of my house. He told me to clean my house. And I'm telling you, if you have a dirty house, a nasty house, it can be a time for demons to attack your home. Now, concerning the famine and the pestilence, I'm sorry, not pestilence, the famine and the judgment on the pedophiles, that the Lord showed me what happened within the same day. I don't know if that's going to happen this month. I don't know. I wish it would. I'm going to be honest with you guys. I really wish it would for the children to be rescued. And I had somebody also try to comment and say I was rejoicing in these people's bad things happening to these people and stuff like that. I'm not rejoicing in other people's calamities. It's nothing like that. But you guys, you need to do the research on your own and see what is happening to these children and how they are being raped and put in slavery and victimized in ways you cannot even imagine the torture that these children go through. See, everybody wants to be 144. Everybody wants to be prophetic. Everybody want to have gifts, but everybody is not looking at the cost. There are many children, I have seen it. My youngest daughter has seen it as well, that are at the highest levels of the 144. And you have no idea what those children are going through. You have no idea. And I want those children to be rescued. Now, I'm going to tell you something. If God rescue some children this month, man, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I wish that was true. I really wish that was true. But I feel in my spirit an urgency that God is telling me I need to get my house in order. Now, spiritually, my house is already in order because I've had some people try to tell me that it's a spiritual house. The Lord has shown me my spiritual house many, many, many times. My spiritual house is clean. My spiritual house is wonderful. Glory to God. So it's not that. My physical house is a hot mess, and I've been working on it and working on it since I made that video, and I'm really busy, and I want to get it done. And I encourage you all to make sure you have your spiritual house intact and your physical house. It is important. It is important. With cleanliness, it's next to godliness. It's not in the Bible. I'm telling you what God has taught me and what he has shown me. When you have a dirty house, a house that stinks, a house with bugs, he has literally given me dreams about these things. I had one about the bugs. It was a different dream. You create an atmosphere. You know how you set the mood, like if you want to be romantic with your spouse and you set the mood for romance, you actually set the mood for demons to come in when you have a dirty house. So the Lord is telling me, I love other pieces. She's one of my friends. And she said the same thing to me, that it's a day that she knows to get her house in order. So she's been working hard on her house too. So, you know, that's what we need to be doing right now. I love you all so much. God bless you. Bye.